joy, all of that. I mean, I had a little misfortune last night, but despite everything turned out well, we are finishing in a good position in the race after 80 days. What an amazing challenge and an amazing adventure. Really one of the last big adventures these days. And I think we all saw it's about much more than the third, fourth, fifth place. I mean, it's important, but it's about a childhood dream that comes about to realize itself. And I think it's great for everyone to see. You follow your dream and one day it can happen, it can.